that much harder. Best case scenario, we get Deliverance and DS. I think it's a stealth killer. Oh, maybe not. Of course, I gotta pay for this Claudette's actions. Rip my deliverance again. To stab that deliverance away? I hope not. I'm glad he gave up on us when he did. When you play with deliverance, you just gotta play different. Instead of committing the stuff to force aggro, like, I do that a lot. I love getting chased, so, like, I'll commit to a gen right in front of the killer's face in order to get aggro. I gotta cut that out if I want to survive. Bear back, alright, brutal. See you when you get back. Go hop on that gem with Claudette, but this is gonna give us extra boldness. What's up, Jed? Should be able to max out now on objective. Stay alive, stay alive, please, 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 please. Yes. Yes. I'm gonna focus on getting some more sabos. Try to get this save too. Maybe get the deliverance. They already have deliverance, but I mean, like, deliverance off the hook. It comes down to it. Maybe she'll let me heal her so I can get extra altruism points. Get my altruism points. Get that totem behind us. We can get one more save in the deliverance and the escape and the DS. It could be pretty good. It's a lot of stuff we have to do right now still. Damn, we didn't max out on, what's it called anyway? Monka, monka. Hopefully someone still saves me. Thank you. only 1,000. Perfect game, maybe? Oh, we did it first try!